I'm just saying, we've been stationed in the Taiyuan cluster for weeks. At this rate, the war will be over before we see a battle.
Wars are not won overnight, Anakin. Master Windu knows what he's doing.
I just wish something exciting would happen around here.
Be careful what you wish for. I'm picking up multiple targets on my sensors coming out of hyperspace.
What are we waiting for?
Anakin, wait! We should call this in! Anakin! Anakin!
You're right. We should call this in.
It's too late for that. They've already detected us. The only thing we can do now is get to their target first and warn the inhabitants.
What are they doing here? There's nothing important in this sector.
I've plotted the fleet's trajectory. They're headed for Renvar in the Dabali system. If we hurry, we can get there first. There's a small Republic outpost here. They won't be able to withstand an army that size. Evacuation is our only option.
This is Bravo Base to Master Kenobi. According to our scouts, the Separatist army has landed a few clicks away from here. There's no way we can defend against that kind of firepower. We have to evacuate the planet.
Understood, Commander. I've called for transports to evacuate your personnel. They'll be here soon.
Anakin, I'm going to prepare the base for evacuation. There's a communication station to the west. Take that gunship, pick up the men stationed there, and bring them back here.
Ça c'est fait, tous les transports doivent survivre, ok.
Thank you.
watch. Be careful. Transports are almost here, but there's a Jedi sanctuary to the north, caught between us and the Separatist army. You must rescue the Jedi there and return them before we evacuate.
takeoff.
Anakin, the base is under heavy attack. Until the transports are clear. Anakin, the transports are almost here. But there's a Jedi sanctuary to the north, caught between us and the Separatist army. You must rescue the Jedi there and return them before we evacuate.
Thank you.
station until the transports are clear. Away. The second transport is preparing for takeoff. Transport has taken off. Let's get out of here. We'll need to inform the Jedi Council that Renvar has fallen. They'll know what to do.
Obi-Wan, we want you to take a division of troops to Raxus Prime. We've received reports of Separatist activity in the system.
Raxus is a backwater planet of no strategic importance. What could the Separatists want with it?
That is what we want you to find out.
On that planet, many ancient secrets there are.
Master, I'm sure Obi-Wan and I would be of more use to you at Murgoshir.
Anakin?
Ambitious this one is.
I understand your eagerness, young Padawan. But an extra pair of Jedi pilots will not be enough to turn the tide at Murgoshir. However, if the two of you can uncover Dooku's plans on Raxus, it could eliminate a potential threat before it becomes more dangerous.
Anakin, come with me. The rest of you, wait here. We don't want to alert the enemy until we're ready to strike.
The Separatist activity on this planet. The question is, where?
We're not gonna find anything from this altitude. All this junk and debris is scrambling our sensors.
You're right. Find a place to land so we can take a closer look.
What could the Separatists be doing out here?
Whatever it is, they're going to great lengths. Anakin, we can't let those Staps get away. If they get back to their headquarters, we'll lose the element of surprise.
I'll take care of these two.
Thank you.
Master, I've destroyed the scouts before they return to their base.
Good work, Anakin. I found an excavation site where the Separatists are unearthing something. Whatever it is, we can't allow them to have it. Prepare the troops for deployment and send a message to Master Windu. Tell him we're going to need reinforcements. Reported three supply convoys heading to the excavation site.
I don't understand why we don't just attack the excavation site now. Every second we waste, Dooku gets closer to finding whatever he's looking for.
Patience, my young Padawan. We need to wait for the reinforcements to arrive. There is. I've had the scouts find a good location to stage an ambush. If we destroy the convoys, it will greatly increase our odds in the coming battle. Luckily, we've maintained the element of surprise. Let's go.
Détruire tous les convois en moins de 6 minutes. Toute l'équipe. Tous les coéquipiers doivent survivre. Okay.
Modifying the controls of your tank so you can issue orders during combat. Just use the control as directional button. Each direction corresponds to a different squad command. For instance, if you want me to attack that turret, just press up while the target is selected. On my way. That is not possible. Locking on. I thought you'd never ask. Convoy is approaching. There's a spot over there we can hide. Master, we're in the open over here. We need to hide behind that junk to maintain the element of surprise. Master, it looks like they know we're here. Master, my sensors are picking up enemy reinforcements. The other convoys are splitting off. They know. Position. Break information. Following your lead.
This should even the odds a little.
Sir, incoming transmission from the command center. The reinforcements have arrived.
Good. We can begin our assault on the excavation site.
Anakin, we have to destroy that excavation area. Whatever Dooku is looking for.
Master, the platoon is under attack from Separatist scouts. You need to assist them. Another squad of fighter tanks heading down the hill. More tanks coming from the right. Master, we're going to need to clear a path through these hulks. We're commencing fire now. Watch out, Master, it's a trap. Gun towers are hidden behind the wreckage. We need to take them out.
One from the left, one from the right. We're going to need to hold them off.
fighters and AATs directly ahead. The convoy should be able to take care of it. We should concentrate on the fighter tanks.
Changing targets.
Locking on. Master, we should stay away from those fighters and concentrate our fire on the fighter tanks. Master, the convoy needs your assistance.
Proceed ahead and clear the way.
All right, I'll stay here with the convoy and guard the entrance.
Thank you.
faster. The Separatist excavation site is directly ahead. In order to disable the site, we'll have to destroy the excavator crane. The crane is heavily armored, but is vulnerable to attack at its fuel base. There are two fuel bases, one on each side. We have to take out both. Our secondary forces have reported in and are located behind a force field gate. They cannot proceed until we disable the generator in the back of the complex. Once that is taken out, our reinforcements can come in to assist us.
Sense something. Count Dooku. He's here.
Anakin, wait!
This was a bit too easy. It feels like a trap.
Okay, mauvaise technique.
I sense something.
The entire site. Whatever it was the Separatists were looking for, it looks like they already found it. And there's still no sign of Skywalker.
I sense something wrong here. They knew we were coming. Why would Dooku reveal himself to Anakin unless he expected Anakin to follow him? I've got a bad feeling about this.
Je crois pas. C'est parfait, il me semble. Ah, super. Trois objectifs, ça rattrapera pas.
Dooku, I'm gonna make you pay for what you've done.
Ah, young Skywalker. I sensed your presence near. You can be the first to test my new gift to the Republic. I'm curious what effect it will have on a Jedi. Throw him in the holding cell with the others.
Where am I?
You're in a holding cell with the rest of us, waiting to die. You're a Jedi, right? Wow. I hate to imagine what effect Dooku's Force Harvester is gonna have on you.
Force Harvester? That's what Dooku was digging up on Raxus Prime?
Yep. It's some sort of ancient Sith artifact that absorbs the Force from living things. Dooku's using it as a power source. But for what? I have no idea.
How do you know so much about this?
I helped his mercenary Scion Prax find it.
You what?
Hey, girl's gotta make a living. Besides, I had no idea one of the fringe benefits would be getting thrown in here and fed to the blasted thing.
Do you know where he's taking us?
The Kashyyyk system. One of the small moons from the looks of it. Only thing down there is a small Wookiee colony and a whole lot of wildlife. It's remote enough for them to conduct their experiment without anyone noticing.
Until it's too late.
You won't be needing your lightsaber any longer, young Jedi. I sense much anger in you, Skywalker. Shame, really. Given time, I could have taught you how to use your hatred in ways you'd never imagined.
Give me my lightsaber, and I'll show you what I can imagine.
Donc libérer les prisonniers. Trigger the Wookiee alarm, ok. Et échapper du harvester en moins de 2 minutes 35, ok.
You should be honored. You will be the first Jedi in 1,000 years to feel the effects of the harvester. Your life force will be absorbed, along with everything else in this forest. And in the end, I will use that power to destroy the Republic that you fought so hard to defend. Sidon, activate the harvester once I've taken off. When it has destroyed the forest, exterminate the remaining Wookiee population. I want no survivors.
Yes, sir.
Tricks up your sleeve, Jedi. Now's the time to use them. Aren't you Jedi supposed to be able to use the Force in times like this? Anakin, the command droid has your lightsaber. Use your powers to get it! We can escape on those stacks over there. But we should try to free the others first. Anakin, let's get out of here!
Avoid its effect. You won't be needing your lightsaber any. You won't be needing your lightsaber any longer, young.
Aren't you Jedi supposed to be able to use the Force in times like this? Anakin, the command droid has your lightsaber. Use your powers to get it. We can escape on those staffs over there. But we should try to free the others first. Anakin, let's get out of here. We're gonna have to move fast if we want to avoid its effect. Follow me. Anakin, stick close. There's a ravine up ahead. We're almost at the edge of the forest. Just a little further. Looks like the harvester is receding. We should be safe here.
I need to warn the Republic about this.
I know some of the locals in the village nearby. They can help us. He says the Separatists have invaded the entire moon and enslaved most of the Wookiee population. This is one of the last remaining villages. They're willing to help us get in contact with the Republic, if we help them get the Separatists out of the star system.
Sounds good. I just need some way to transmit a distress call to Obi-Wan.
Je crois que je l'ai pas fait en moins de 2 minutes 30. C'était la mission numéro combien ça? Ah, il y a le bug de son. On est à 14 sur 48. 14 sur 48, sachant que j'ai fait combien de missions ? 14 sur 48 et on est rendu à la mission 9. Ah, c'est pas bon, ça. Là, il va en manquer. Je me les retape. Bon, c'est chier. Bon, j'ai arrêté la diffusion ici. Un problème de son. Ça rend fou. Donc, je vais devoir quitter le jeu. Je vais le relancer.